stuck in, which is quite common. Now we're going to show you now with this tool we've got how to get this shell out. I'm going to stick a washer in the back, as you can see. We're going to put the bearing shell removal tool in there. There we are. Then the bolt goes through the back, through the washer that we've put in, that reinforces the bearing puller, the bearing shell puller. We'll put a little bit of grease on the shaft, and then the nuts will spin up easier.